Louisville Public Works wants your help finding people who are leaving trash around town. The city shared these pictures on X. The city says the women in the photos illegally dumped trash several times on Cane Run Road near the Marathon plant and the river. If you know anything that can help track these people down, call Public Works or police. The number there on your screen.